a diamond in the flesh. I cut my teeth on wedding rings in the movies, and I'm not proud of my address in the torn up town. No postcode envy, but every song like gold teeth breakers dripping in the bathroom, red state ball gowns dressed in the hotel room. They don't care. We're driving Cadillacs in our dreams, but everybody's like crystal Maybach, diamonds on your timepiece, jet planes, islands, tigers on a gold leash. We don't care. We aren't caught up in your love affair, and we'll never be royals.
Today we're going to be learning Royals on the ukulele. The ukulele is tuned G, C, E, A. And we're going to be playing a D chord. During the verses, we're just going to strum it just like this. Now throughout the verses we'll do that, and then we come to the chorus, we'll go to D, C, and then G. Back to D. And occasionally, we're going to pause like this, and then back into the song. The strumming pattern I'm using is a down, up, down, up, 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 down pattern that goes like this. Down, up, down, up, 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 down. I'm just strumming with my index finger, okay? And you can also use a pick. So it's down, up, down, up, 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 down, down, up, down, up, 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 down. And I'm doing a little bit of muting with the left hand, like this. I'm also doing a little bit of muting with my left hand, something like this. So you may notice that I'll squeeze when I want the strings to sound and release a little bit when I want to mute, okay? So actually, that's all we'll need to learn to know this song. To learn the chord shapes, use the link provided in the video to go to the chord tutorial. There you'll have tabs for the chords. Thanks for stopping by, and have a great day.